In this tutorial, we will show you how to log into your school.southcity.org.za website. Upon opening our web browser and reaching the page, we will simply go to the URL and enter /wp-admin and hit enter. This will take us to the login page. Here we will enter our credentials and hit login. Please note that we will provide you with your own credentials. As you can see, we have logged in, and we are now greeted with your dashboard. Here we will find all the latest news and updates regarding the website. As you can see, there is currently an update for WordPress 5.5 available, and it is telling us to update. Please note that we are not updating at this current moment, as there are quite a few glitches with the newest update, and we are waiting for the next patch before we update. That is how you would log in to the website.